Hi Goth Moths, welcome back to my channel. Another reaction, another week where I react to some of the greatest moments in music. Let's go. So hope you guys had a cracking weekend with the sunshine and all that fine jazz. A lot is happening this week on the channel, including I am so excited. I can't bring my chords together to make that tone. Yes, K-pop is happening. It is coming to this channel. Not sure what day I'll be doing it, but definitely this week.
This is the place, man.
I am getting such a contrast here. You know, James Dean meets Transylvania. It's that kind of old Hollywood shot in black and white. You know, really when the horrors were first really popular. You know, that the old, you know, golden age of horrors, and yeah, it's just giving me James Dean.
I'm not sure, man.
Woo! Party!
Can I help you, boys?
Yeah, we're here for the party, man.
What party?
The party.
Love that reaction. This is me speaking as an actor now. You know, I loved that.
You know, the party? I mean, I'm looking right at a party here. This.
I love that. I love great speech inflections. Either in acting or music, you know, I think, you know, they're often overlooked, guys, in music, certainly, because we just take it for what it is.
Let's go, chicks, you know, we're here for the...
Oh, right. You mean this party? We've been expecting you.
Okay, so this is another video that's giving me, and I can't remember what video it was previously to this. It wasn't a ghost video. It was anyway, getting that 80s vibe. See, the more I'm listening to the intro, it's definitely got that 80s feel. And as I was listening, I was trying to think of, you know, that 80s song where you know, and I can't at the moment. Love that this guy's tone. I think I said that on the rat's reaction, but he's got such a distinctive tone. Midnight. If I could turn back the time, I'd make all right. How can it end like this? There's a sting. Loving his bend, slide, bend, you know, I'm not sure actually what he's doing. Friggin' love his voice. I think I raved about his voice on the rat's reaction. Okay, if you've not checked it out, check it out up there somewhere or wherever. Brilliant mix, brilliant, well controlled, well established mix, and I think I said that on the rat's reaction as well. I feel the closer we get to the last bow. I don't want to end like this, but the stay in the way you kiss me. Something within your eyes said it could be the last. I mean, so much is happening visually. What was that? Was that Goat Man? Or I don't know what the frames cut, you know, almost straight through. I was like, what? A mythical creature, perhaps? You know, I don't know, but wow. Just as I it shoots back to, you know, was it a sheep? What was it? A goat? Something with horns, you know. Oh my god, I love this. I absolutely love this. I've got no, this is, just when I thought it couldn't get any better than rats, on every single deeper level, this is working for me. Artistically, what's being sung, what's not being sung, what's being seen, what's not being seen. This is mind-blowing. Okay, let's continue. Oh my God, no, it's near the end. No, I don't. I'm fighting with an iPad. Okay guys, we are done here. Thank you so much for checking this one out. Appreciate it as always. I'm next back with you on Wednesday. If you like my content and would like to support the channel, would be appreciated. And I will see you on Wednesday. Take care, stay healthy, and all that fine jazz.